can save her. Can you hear me? She needs your help, Peter.
No wonder she wants this so bad. You look so happy. Shoddy knockoff. Stitching's all loose. Can't believe I didn't see through it last time.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Listen to me, okay? None of this is real.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
No, I didn't.
Yes! You said you'd help fix the holo projector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we got her.
Oh, come on, Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you.
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Okay, that part was always weird.
No. Okay, that just leaves.
Okay, Nick? What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room. Don't forget the present!
Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes!
Okay, put it with the others. Great! The gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Yes, that answers my question. Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
Peter, open the door.
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... not like dead dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can
no,
find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago?
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried, she won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents. Whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
Please
listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Help her to see the truth.
None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
Make her listen.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying
to ruin
it.
Nikki, please.
No, I don't want to hear it. Hey, what is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this, the promise, Nick. Con when I see one.
This isn't about you.
H. I remember feeling this cavernous...
I don't care how you felt!
Wow, that was brutally honest.
I've seen your promise. I've seen hundreds of thousands of promises. None of them helped me!
I know. I know. I just want you to know that I've been through some version of what you're going through.
Yay! I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker...
I know what you're doing. I want all this guilt about the way it happened instead of...
It's not the same. And even if it is...
I know, I... It's just hard to see you go through what I went through. There's so many things I wish I could go back and tell myself.
Would you have listened?
Reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults, she's not the galaxy-eating type. It doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
Okay. I know it's not her. Unless I believe it's her. So as long as I believe...
Nikki, no!
Believe with me!
You'll destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie. Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it!
Nikki, please!
No! I don't want to hear it!
Listen to me, Nick.
Get away from me! Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! Okay, it's fine. Stop it! Stop it! Ruining this! She has to.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. I know a con when I see one.
This isn't about you. Why are you even here?
I know how you must feel. Very hurt and angry.
No, you don't!
Right, like, not exactly how you feel. I just meant that...
I don't care what you meant. I don't want anything to do with you.
Right. Okay.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will, and then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her...
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it.
It could be her.
Only you can reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom, for all her faults, she's not the galaxy-eating type. But it doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how... How does anyone... Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone, to pay tribute. It's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but... You know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
Thinking back to the elevator, she was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone. Okay?
There is something I do have to do alone.
Toast.
Focus on Raker's fan club.
Faith will shield me. Let my faith rain down upon you. You chose me!
You're alive!
I can't figure which of the two of them is more irritating!
You make her right now! Warlock, rush him, Drax!
This adversary is well fortified!
By faith, submit!
Used all of us.
Hakan Gamolda!
Keep talking like it! He hates it!
Must not waver!
It's all you, Gamora!
Well!
You struggle in danger!
But my belief is so powerful!
Don't make them kill you! Cut to the chase!
My faith!
So, siphoning must cease!
Enough of you!
There has to be a way to really hurt this guy!
Let the darkness consume you!
Name on it!
behind you!
Yeah, you might want to dodge those next time!
I told you!
This bullet time needs to be saved!
Soon be ours, my friends, unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Okay, stop! Stop doubting yourselves! You're putting yourselves on the line, and for what? For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team! Who's with me?
That's the resistance!
Why?
My faith protects me!
Lock it! Take these off!
Face your end! Call it!
Okay! Use all of us.
Take this!
My belief is so powerful!
No! Feel this!
Team! For corruption!
Hold up, Rocket!
No! My faith must not waver!
Put him down!
Bring him up, please!
Drax O'Claw! I will enjoy this! You have cast your lot on the losing sidebreaker! So, siphoning!
You're not going home.
Lied to you.
to both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. He did it. You brought him back.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies, live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Seknarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my own.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God
proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Twice.
Your additional
Data analysis. Did adjust.
Certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
Wild beast. What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our province.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply fabulous.
Come on!
I am eternal!